Extended to try to create that space.
I don't know about that one.
You don't like it? You don't like it, Coach?
I think Donnie Wahlberg has to run that one. That's a great acting job.
Tatum got the screen in the blink of an eye. He makes a move. Yeah, but it's coming down that he doesn't like.
Miles
got the ball. Well, here's the problem. If you're a Boston, you can't think you can get it back all at one time.
Well, yeah, I didn't like that shot whatsoever. Shooter, that is missed. Gets the ball. It'll be Miami's ball.
Here's the move by Tatum. But more importantly, let's watch the landing here. Favoring that left ankle once again. Shot clock at 12. Been there, done that. I understand exactly what he's going through. Lowry, Robinson with a three. Well, you got the Celtics who are 7 of 30, 23%. And you've got the Heat who are 13 of 26, 50% from three. Double dribble. It's Horford inside, out to right. His triple is already on. Rebound by Lowry. This is Miami's biggest lead. Martin at the other end. Saves it from going out. Out of viral controls in the hands of Lowry. Now to Robinson. Butler on top.
I just don't see the Boston defense stepping up, applying pressure, trying to beat this record at all. Keep getting whatever shots they want.
Like the Heat offense last two or three possessions. Brown, Smart, Horford, Rose up for the three. Boston, you know, trying to get this to within 8 or 9 points in the next 3 minutes. That puts something on the Heat's mind here. Robinson off the screen to feed to Lowry. He's defended by Brown. Shot clock down to 4. Lowry makes a move. With the handle to the line, we're wondering if Lowry can summon one game into that 37-year-old body. It looks like game 7, he's trying to do that.
Tatum fading on the 3, down goes Bam, kicking outside. There's a whistle and a Boston foul.
Lowry was another guy, Reggie, who was hesitating on those kind of shots last game.